This veteran still has plenty of lessons to teach. It's Tavish.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Leeds, England, weighing in at 238 pounds, Tavish.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Past his prime or prime for the fight of his life? Let's find out. It's the brawny blue blood, John Paul Levesque.
And his opponent from Paris, France, weighing in at 260 pounds, John Paul Levesque.
It's usually champagne problems for John Paul Levesque, but not tonight.
No, Corey, he'll have a genuine challenge against this opponent.
And sophistication and tons of in-ring talent.
I agree. Quite the pedigree for Levesque. Hello, WCW, and welcome to what's sure to be a night that will definitely never be lost to history, as Tavish, one of WCW's brightest and most interpersonally off-putting stars, takes on the brand new blue-blooded bruiser, John Paul Levesque.
Hanging it back with the double counter. Making that shoulder vulnerable. That could produce a dislocation or, at the very least, a pinched nerve. Stomping down! Ooh. Up and boom! Knee drop right on target.
And Tavish has earned the upper hand here.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Tavish delivers.
Right to the back. Here's a snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
Had a fracture in orbital.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
His offense is on point right now.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Get him into the corner.
His combination of shots there. Heavy knee strike. It was brutal. Running Swanton finds the mark. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
In on the shoulder there.
Oh, man.
Regalplex.
And Tavish setting up.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. Tavish just might have finished things.
Still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he can be able to kick it.
That was too close for comfort.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Shot to the midsection connects. Are you kidding me? Up and knee drop, sheets. With the reversal. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Put it in the corner now.
Ooh.
Catches Levesque with a big counter.
Well executed takedown.
He's got the answer for that one.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here. With the powerbomb.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Avoided contact and brought a big attack in there.
Yeah. Caught him. Uh-oh. No way. No way.
Tavish is in serious danger.
That's got to be it.
Wow.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Reverse.
Ooh, rocked him with that kick. He's taking this to the floor now. And he slides him back to the mat. They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Oh, knee drop. This is it. And a shoulder is lifted before one.
How'd he do that?
Big knee to the midsection.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Are we about to see it again?
Tavish just might have finished things.
The cover! Tavish is your winner here.
Here is your winner, Tavish.
He really wanted this one bad. Yeah, what a major win for him here.
Major setback here tonight for the up-and-coming Jean-Paul Levesque.
I have a funny feeling he'll be just fine in the long run.
Heck of a match, right? How'd it turn out?
It took you having the performance of your lifetime, but you got the W.
Damn right I did. This all got me thinking. What if you and I had tagged together against Jean-Paul Levesque and another legendary superstar like British Bulldog? Can you imagine what we could have done together?
I can certainly try to.
Here comes trouble.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 460 pounds, Jack Wolf and Tavish.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
rookies in WCW history.
And their opponents,
a blue-blooded brawler.
Weighing in at 260 pounds, Jean-Paul Levesque.
Jean-Paul Levesque, one of the brightest young talents in WCW. Very skilled, but also very arrogant.
Yeah, a brutal streak, too, and he's been terrorizing the competition.
Well, he's got the worst French accent I've ever heard, but besides that, everything else about the guy screams future champion.
Forget proper etiquette, it's time for Jean-Paul Levesque to get his hands dirty. The Hall of Fame powerhouse.
And from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
An all-time great and the pride of England.
The British Bulldog, one of the most powerful wrestlers in the history of WWE.
Think back to WrestleMania 2 when he won the tag team titles as part of the British Bulldogs. And since then, he's gone on to win the Intercontinental title, the European title, even become a hardcore champion.
Speaking of, Byron, have you been housebroken yet?
Welcome back to WCW, everyone, for what can only be described as a dream match between the unlikeliest of tag team mega talents.
On one side of the action, we've got Jean-Paul Levesque and the British Bulldog representing the Union Jack, facing off against the always outspoken Davis and his mystery partner, who I can't seem to place. Also, why are we calling a WCW match? What's happening?
Don't overthink it, Saxton. Embrace the chaos.
German suplex!
Knee strike connects.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated. Nice backbreaker.
Delivers the knee drop. Just pounding away.
Enough already.
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this. How humiliating, just kicks to the face. And he sends him into the corner. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Nice backbreaker. He's looking shaky at best now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
From Jean-Paul.
Sharp punch.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating barnacles for the pin and the win.
Yes.
Shoulder up before the count started.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning. Sent into the corner.
paying it right back with a reversal.
Caught with a punch.
Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so. My God, enough!
He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over! Quick shoulder.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
There's some power behind that punch.
Look at this.
Off from the rope!
Oh, here we go.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the
driven down with a jackhammer.
John Paul's on Dream Street.
Cover!
What a gutsy performance.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
And that's the tag to British Bulldog.
Say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.